Hey, how you going there? It's Jimmy here from Transform Your Body, and I've got a great little video for you today about the 5-2 diet, and so you can get the full info about it so you know if you want to use it for you, and the approach that I feel like might be a bit of a better approach to take opposed to the 5-2 diet, but you can leave that up to you. You can make your own mind once you watch the video, and you can figure out if this is a viable option for you. But anyways, let's get cracking into it. The 5-2 diet, boom. Now, I've got a guy here called Johnny. Johnny, he is a little bit sad because he's a little bit out of shape and he wants to lose a little bit of weight, you know. So all his mates have like gone, hey, have you heard of this crazy new 5-2 diet? You know, maybe you should try it. You can get great results from it. And he's like, okay, yeah, maybe I'll have a look into it. But now before we go into it, let's just say, for example, Johnny needs to eat 2,000 calories a day to lose weight, yeah? So let's say every day he needs to eat 2,000 calories to make sure that he's consistently losing weight over time to get the result that he wants to get, yeah? And so that works out on a weekly basis over the 7 days, 14,000 calories over the 7 days. So at the end of the week, he's eaten 14,000 calories to make sure that he's lost the body fat that he wanted to. Now, the 5-2 diet says that 2 days of the week, non-consecutive days, that you eat 500 calories a day, only 500 calories a day. Now it says for the other 2 days of the week that you've got to, or the other 5 days, sorry, you've got to eat normal, whatever the heck normal means. So it could, what is normal for him, eating pizza and ice cream for breakfast, lunch and dinner? Or does it mean that he's eating salads twice a day? Like, what is normal? So this is where it gets a little bit of a gray area, okay? Now, I'll show you what 500 calories a day looks like. This is what 500 calories a day looks like for Johnny. He's got 3 eggs and 100 grams of smoked salmon. And that's it. Can't eat anything else. He has breakfast. Boom, he's done. He's got to just drink green tea and water for the rest of the day. Or he could have some granola, some yogurt, and a piece of fruit. Boom, then that's 500 calories done. Maybe though, Johnny's like, you know what, on my 500 calories, I still want to get stuck into my pizza or my McDonald's or whatever else like that. So 500 calories is one Big Mac or 1 to 2 slices of pizza. And that is it for the whole day. Either only one of those options you can have, and then that is it. You're done for that day. So I don't know about you, but that sounds pretty scary if that's all you can eat. Now, on his other 5 days, this is where it starts to sound pretty exciting though. For him to be, you know, you go back to him to lose weight, he needs to eat 14,000 calories a week. So that works out to be for the remaining 5 days, he's got 2,600 calories that he can eat on those 5 days. That sounds pretty cool. Now, but let me go back to this other one. If you go back and you want to eat in moderation, and I'd like to have a moderate approach. So I still eat my 14,000 calories at the end of the week without having to restrict myself on any particular day. That means I eat 2,000 calories every single day of the week. Well, guess what? That one's going to win out every single time because there is no restriction. You still get to have a social life. You still get to do things normally. You don't feel like that you're missing out or having to be so extreme. And at the end of the day, it looks like, you know, that makes Johnny a happy person. Now, for me personally, I would like to go for the moderate approach. If you feel like you want to stick to the 5-2 and have a go for it, just remember you do have to track still on those days that you are eating normal, okay? So you have to make sure that you're in a deficit and still make sure that at the end of the week you've hit the amount of calories that you need to eat to make sure that you're losing body fat. Okay, guys, that is all that I have for today. I'm Jimmy from Transform Your Body, and I'll speak to you soon.